السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وصحبه ومن والاه. Dear brothers and sisters, inshallah ta'ala, after your tasbihat and two rak'at sunnah, inshallah ta'ala, we are going to have salatul khusuf. I will explain that once we pray sunnah inshallah ta'ala. And then we are going to have a short khutbah after the salah, similar to Eid. Pray two rak'at and then we make the khutbah, but this is going to be much shorter inshallah ta'ala. And then you will be free to go and watch the total eclipse or partial eclipse, depending on where you are inshallah ta'ala. Just be very careful, please. Please wear the proper eclipse glasses and so forth. May Allah keep you safe and healthy inshallah. جزاكم الله خيرا والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. بسم الله، الحمد لله، والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وصحبه ومن والاه. Dear brothers and sisters, صلاة الخسوف, eclipse prayer. صلاة الخسوف, if you have children, please quiet them down. And the brothers in the back, please sit quietly. جزاكم الله خيرا. صلاة الخسوف is a sunnah of Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وآله وصحبه وسلم. It is a sunnah prayer. It is a sunnah prayer. And it consists of two rak'at. So صلاة الخسوف is not mandatory. We have no mandatory prayers outside the five daily prayers. Two rak'at. It begins the time of صلاة الخسوف from the moment partial eclipse starts, which started today, I believe, at 1:58. And it continues till the last part of the khusuf, small partial, is done. So we have about an hour, hour and 15 minute window. Any time in this window, we can pray salatul khusuf. It must end with the ending of khusuf. Can't make it, you know, past that time. You pray it one time, not two or three times. Two rak'at, no more than that. And it consists of the following. The imam will say Allahu Akbar, and the salah is jahriya. We recite loudly. Not you, but the imam. Kind of like Maghrib Salah or Isha Salah or Fajr Salah, to make a better example. We recite Surah Al-Fatiha,
and a surah. And then we go into ruku'. سَمِعَ اللَّهُ لِمَنْ حَمِدَهُ. We stand from ruku'. We recite Fatiha again and surah. And then we go into ruku' again. And then سَمِعَ اللَّهُ لِمَنْ حَمِدَهُ. And then we go into sujood, two sujoods, normal as any rak'ah we do. That's one rak'ah. And then we stand up to the second rak'ah. Fatiha, surah, ruku', سَمِعَ اللَّهُ لِمَنْ حَمِدَهُ. Fatiha again, surah, ruku', سَمِعَ اللَّهُ لِمَنْ حَمِدَهُ. Then sujood two times, tahiyyat and taslim. Traditionally, this is supposed to be a long prayer with long ruku' and long sujood. But because this is our first time, and mashallah, we also want to be cognizant of everyone's job. People have work. Also, people that want to watch, so we're not going to make it too long, inshallah, this time. If we live again, perhaps we can, when we've already seen it, we can make it a little bit longer next time, inshallah ta'ala. But even the elongation is a sunnah, it's not mandatory. Okay? So again, two rak'ah, two ruku'ahs in each rak'ah, two recitations of Fatiha, two recitations of short surah in each rak'ah, inshallah. Just follow the imam, you'll be fine, inshallah. If he makes a mistake, please don't be angry with him. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept from us and forgive our shortcomings. No iqama either. Allahu Akbar. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا ضالين آمين. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم والشمس وضحاها والقمر إذا تلاها والنهار إذا جلاها والليل إذا يغشاها والسماء وما بناها والأرض وما طحاها ونفس وما سواها فألهمها فجورها وتقواها قد أفلح من زكاها وقد خاب من دساها كذبت ثمود بطغواها إذ انبعث أشقاها فقال لهم رسول الله ناقة الله وسقياها فكذبوه فعقروها فدمدم عليهم ربهم بذنبهم فسواها ولا يخاف عقباها. الله. سمع الله لمن حمده. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم والليل إذا يغشى والنهار إذا تجلى وما خلق الذكر والأنثى إن سعيكم لشتى
فأما من أعطى واتقى وصدق بالحسنى فسنيسره لليسرى وأما من بخل واستغنى وكذب بالحسنى فسنيسره للعسرى وما يغني عنه ماله إذا تردى إن علينا للهدى وإن لنا للآخرة والأولى فأنذرتكم نارا تلظى لا يصلاها إلا الأشقى الذي كذب وتولى وسيجنبها الأتقى الذي يؤتي ماله يتزكى وما لأحد عنده من نعمة تجزى إلا ابتغاء وجه ربه الأعلى ولسوف يرضى. الله.
سمع الله لمن حمده.
الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. والضحى والليل إذا سجى ما ودعك ربك وما قلى وللآخرة خير لك من الأولى ولسوف يعطيك ربك فترضى ألم يجدك يتيما فآوى ووجدك ضالا فهدى ووجدك عائلا فأغنى فأما اليتيم فلا تقهر وأما السائل فلا تنهر وأما بنعمة ربك فحدث. الله. سمع الله لمن حمده. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. ألم نشرح لك صدرك ووضعنا عنك وزرك الذي أنقض ظهرك ورفعنا لك ذكرك فإن مع العسر يسرا إن مع العسر يسرا فإذا فرغت فانصب وإلى ربك فارغب. الله.
سمع الله لمن حمده.
الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله.
الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وصحبه ومن والاه، وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له، وأشهد أن سيدنا محمدًا عبده ورسوله. اللهم صل وسلم وبارك على سيدنا وحبيبنا ونبينا وشفيعنا محمد وعلى آله وأصحابه أجمعين. قال الله عز وجل بعد أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم، بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم:
ومن آياته الليل والنهار والشمس والقمر لا تسجدوا للشمس ولا للقمر واسجدوا لله الذي خلقهن إن كنتم إياه تعبدون.
And from his signs are the night and the day, the sun and the moon. Do not prostrate to the sun nor the moon, and prostrate to Allah who has created them, if you truly worship Allah. Brothers and sisters, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam prayed this prayer when an eclipse took place. And it happened to coincide with the departure, death of his young son Ibrahim, alayhi wa ala nabi wa ala abihi salatu wa salam. And young Ibrahim was about 2.5 years old approximately when he died. And he came after so many girls that were born to Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. So the death was very heavy. And the kuffar and the munafiqeen were calling the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam names as he doesn't have any male lineage after him. And they called him Abtar sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala responded with, Inna a'tainaka al-kawthar, fasalli li rabbika wanhar, inna shani'aka huwa al-abtar. The one who is calling you that is the Abtar. And that being said, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam explained when he stood at a similar moment, sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam, and he explained that the sun does not eclipse for the death of anyone. The sun does not eclipse for the death of anyone. So basically, these are signs of the supreme, superb precision of Allah Azza wa Jal, the most magnificent and most powerful and the only creator. Allah Azza wa Jal. Subhanallah, I'm looking at some of the videos that are going around. And if you're into the space and you just start exploring a little bit from legitimate resources, it's amazing. It is mind-boggling. لَخَلْقُ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ أَكْبَرُ مِنْ خَلْقِ النَّاسِ وَلَكِنَّ أَكْثَرَ النَّاسِ لَا يَعْلَمُونَ. Allah says the creation of the heavens and the earth is greater than the creation of people, but most people don't know. It's a magnificent creation of Allah. I recommend and suggest that we explore it, being awed by the power of Allah, realizing how powerful our Creator is, how magnificent Allah Azza wa Jalla is, and how small and insignificant and weak and dependent we are. So it is important to understand that. But we, Allah has given us brains. Allah has given us some small knowledge. وَمَا أُوتِيتُم مِنَ الْعِلْمِ إِلَّا قَلِيلًا. But He encouraged us to learn. The first ayah revealed إِقْرَأ. So read and explore, knowing بِسْمِ رَبِّكَ الَّذِي خَلَقَ. In the name of your Lord who has created. So all of this is created by Allah. And He's the provider, creator, healer, protector, Allah Azza wa Jal. So as we see all of His creation, whether it's fish in the sea, the coral reefs, the sky, the moons, the anything we see, we always say Subhanallah. And remember, He's the one that created all of this in precision.
وَمَا تَسْقُطُ مِنْ وَرَقَةٍ إِلَّا يَعْلَمُهَا وَلَا حَبَّةٍ فِي ظُلُمَاتِ الْأَرْضِ وَلَا رَطْبٍ وَلَا يَابِسٍ إِلَّا فِي كِتَابٍ مُبِينٍ.
There isn't a leaf that falls except He knows it. There isn't something that is moist and ripened, nor something that is dried, except that He knows it. Everything Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala knows, subhanah. So again, we praise Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for giving us life, for creating the magnificent creation around us, for giving us sign after sign, and for giving us the guidance through Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam's example for us to worship Him at such moments and look at His creation in awe of the magnificence of Allah and His power.
جزاكم الله خيرا وصلى الله وسلم وبارك على سيدنا ونبينا وحبيبنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين.
Please be safe with your children's eyes and yours. May Allah keep you safe and healthy, and may Allah give us many subhanallahs that rewards for it as we watch this, inshallah.
جزاكم الله خيرا. السلام عليكم.